my therapist, I was also able to stand up in an evolved glider and move my arms and legs back and forth. I was also taught to write with a pen and a mouth stick while I was at McGee. Here I am playing the piano with my mouth stick. My friends told me that my mouth writing was better than my handwriting. They were right about that too. After 9 weeks, I was discharged from McGee. I was still looking for a more aggressive type of therapy though, because I am not content to spend my life sitting in a wheelchair. I was fortunate enough to be accepted into an outpatient program at Kennedy Krieger Institute in Baltimore, Maryland. The mission at Kennedy Krieger is to help spinal cord injured patients recover functionality. The doctors and the staff there believe that patients can and do recover functionality through exercise and therapy, aggressive exercise and therapy. I had received a functional electrical stimulation by